Where is Selena Gomez from? Grand Prairie, Texas, United States. Selena Gomez, place of birth. Actress and singer Selena Gomez was born on July 22, 1992, in Grand Prairie, Texas. She is the daughter of Mandy Tifi and Ricardo Gomez. Her mother is of part Italian ancestry, and her father is of Mexican descent. Don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell notification for more of these videos.